at Seger Beach and just kind of reflecting on my day. And I really feel like traveling alone is something that just really falls natural to me. Like, I've been completely fine with traveling alone and not really feeling the need of having to have somebody beside me or with me to travel. And I never really traveled alone, except from going from Norway to Canada, which is not really traveling alone. That's just like on the plane.